Mavoko Law Court has detained for 5 days woman accused of stabbing to death via a Mahakamani actor Jamal Nassor. M's Grace Kanamanamulo is alleged to have fatally stabbed her lover in the chest on Wednesday in Malolongo, Athi River, following a heated argument. The suspect was arraigned on Thursday but did not take a plea as the prosecution sought more time to complete investigations. She appeared before Mavoko Senior Principal Magistrate C. Oluich, who ordered her taken to hospital for treatment. She will be detained at Malolongo Police Station until December 18. According to the police report, M's Namulo is alleged to have stabbed the actor at Ark's Hotel in Malolongo. It was reported that Jamal Nassor, 39, was having a party at Ark's Hotel near 67 Airport Hotel on the night of December 11, 2018. There was a quarrel between him and his friend Grace Kanamanamulo, 40. She picked a knife and stabbed him, the police report states. Mr. Nassor was buried in Mombasa County on Wednesday.